Going back in time to the first Thanksgiving to get
Souvlaki
off the menu. That's right. We're going back in time to the first Thanksgiving to get Souvlaki off the menu.